ladies and gentlemen, and his opponent for the red corner. Give it up for him. This is a contested under 3 2-minute rounds. Introducing first, in the blue corner, hailing from Chatham, ladies and gentlemen, this is Isijola Oluwafemi! And his opponent, introducing in the red corner, hailing from London, he's making his debut here this evening. Give it up for Amy Mellon!
Heavyweight contest this. Hitting Eddie Milne.
Seconds out.
In a red corner versus Isijola Oluwafemi in blue. Quiet start from these big boys. Milne the aggressor. He's probably waiting arguably a little bit long to let his hands go, Milne, in the first round. It's all very well moving your head and feinting, but at some point you've got to pull a trigger. There's a right hand. And there we go, speak of the devil. That's not a knockdown, but he is in all kinds of disarray, Oluwafemi. And Spencer Alton, not for the first time this evening, has seen enough in the first round. A strange ending there, bereft of a knockdown, but the loser, Oluwafemi, looking in all kinds of distress while still on his feet in the corner there. Like a delayed reaction process of punishment. It was a quiet opening round until that. There we go, there was a straight right hand that did the initial bit of damage. Another chance to see it there. It's that straight right hand over the top after the two body shots downstairs. And another one, then there's the left hook. And his legs betrayed him there, Oluwafemi. He actually looked quite a capable performer up until the roof fell in.
Guys, both boxers made their debuts here this evening, so please give both boxers a round of applause for that one. After stoppage in the first round, ladies and gentlemen, and the winner goes to the red corner, it's a Milne! Okay, Eddie, just a quick word please before we go, Eddie. How's it feel after victory after your debut here this evening?
Sorry mate, what was that?
How's it feel after getting your victory on your first match here this evening?
It was nerve-wracking. I was shitting myself a little bit, but... good. Thank you. Cheers, guys. Thanks for the opportunity. And can I hopefully see you next time? Cheers. I'm Brian Saunders, so thank you. Genuinely, thank you.
Give Brian a few words for this man.
Yeah, I think he's going to be exciting, and he'll be back in February.
Please give it up for him. He is the Doctor! Hey!